A Testament Against the World. The Lord's Rebuke. Thus Says the God of Judgment. July 27, 2011. From the Lord, our God and Savior. The word of the Lord spoken to Timothy, for all those who have ears to hear.
Thus says the Lord God of Israel. Who are these who betray me and turn against my servants, who seek to devour my prophets and attack my faithful servants? As a lion, they seek out my servants and attack them as the prey. As a starving lion, they turn on those sent to them. In their fierce hunger, they seek to devour their own, for they are in great famine. Who are all these who have despised me, whose indignation is risen up against my servants without cause? Behold, each one seeks to devour his own brother and steal from his own father. They do greatly dishonor their father and lift up their hand to destroy their brother. They trample upon their neighbor and slander their close friend. In this time of famine, their hearts have hardened, and in them a heart like a beast has taken form. Yea, they are not alone. Wickedness dwells there. And like a beast in the wilderness, who is without inhibition, as one who has no master, they lash out without thought or consideration. Behold, they stalk their prey and attack their neighbor without cause. They bear false witness against their neighbor and slander their own brother. They seek justice without cause. Therefore shall my justice be swift. My judgment shall fall hard upon them. For I am come out. Behold, I am come down to make of them a great slaughter. For the God of heaven, the Lord over all the earth, shall punish them. I shall strike this world for its iniquity, severely oppressing every inhabitant in my judgment. The whole world shall be struck in my fierce indignation, says the Lord. For the wicked gather like locusts, and their sin spreads forth like a swarm, devouring and polluting the land. Therefore shall their pain be great, and their affliction intolerable. And who will be able to endure it? Their distress shall surpass Egypt, as in the days of Moses, when I severely afflicted them. Behold, they shall choke in their affliction. They shall gasp for air in their distress, until darkness comes to claim them. For the wicked increase in their iniquity every day, and their sin is always before my face. See how they do revel in it? Look at how they bask in it, to their own destruction. For they have all become as brute beasts. They have made themselves fully worthy. Yes, they are worthy and made ready. They are prepared for the slaughter. Thus says the God of heaven, the Lord over all creation. My hand is stretched out and shall not be withdrawn, until the light of his eyes burns bright in the fierceness of his wrath, until the sword of his mouth strikes them down, until his robe is fully dipped in blood, and it is finished. Strike them down! Devour them in the brightness of your coming, O Emmanuel! Plunder the earth, devour the prey, and consume the wicked. Punish the kings of the earth, destroy all their devices. Defend your people, and take your vengeance upon all your enemies, until they are no more. Let this great multitude and their tumultuous noise be silenced. Strike down the host of the high ones, consume them by the power of your name, and in the brightness of your coming. Tear all the terrible ones in pieces, O God! Judge the earth, O King of Kings! Behold, the whole earth is made your footstool, says Yahuwah.